few minutes of this video, I'm just cutting up an old top that's been laying around for years. It's not worth anything. I'm just gonna cut it up, make sawdust out of it, and help it rot away quicker. Going between the three saws, alternating, cut a little bit, shut it off, let it cool down, thermal cycling them all. I'm playing with different camera angles and audio setups. You can hear the one audio for a couple of them. I had the gain set way too high, so that's a learning experience there. After that, then I actually get into, you know, the timed cuts. That's probably what everybody's here to watch, so I'll stick around to the end.
Ah.
I'm actually quite surprised by these results. As you can see by the chart, the three clone saws actually outcut my Rancher 50, which is probably my favorite saw of all of them I have. Didn't hold a candle to the 460, which is a more proper actual 60cc saw. Might actually only be 58, I can't remember offhand. But either way, I'm actually impressed with these saws. They cut well, they feel good. I mean, the chains are cheap and stretch a lot, but overall, I'm impressed. So, I guess that's it for now. Thanks for watching.